coughs, colds, and congestion. You're either battling it or you know someone who is. We're taking another look tonight at what's going around this week. Nicole Burley has more in tonight's Health Watch.
Hey, hola, ¿cómo están?
9-year-old Myra is like countless other Metro kids right now. She has the sniffles and isn't feeling like herself. One World Health Center pediatrician, Dr. Monica Vargas, is seeing plenty of kids with symptoms just like Myra.
Over the past few days, I've seen some infants with cough, cold, congestion, and some fever.
Even though flu season has started, Dr. Vargas says she has yet to see any documented cases of influenza.
No flu here yet, but other common illnesses have turned up.
I've also been seeing a few school-aged kids with positive strep throat.
A sick kid makes for concerned parents. So if your child's feeling under the weather, see a professional.
Best advice is really, if you are worried, bring them into the doctor. That's what we're here for.
In South Omaha, Nicole Burley, KETV NewsWatch 7.
And a reminder for you, if your child is running a fever, Dr. Vargas says it's very important to make sure they stay hydrated.